Ezetimibe is a medicine used to lower cholesterol in people who have high blood cholesterol. Ezetimibe works by reducing the amount of cholesterol your body absorbs from your intestines. High cholesterol can cause fatty deposits to form in your blood vessels, which increases your risk of heart disease. Ezetimibe is used in patients who cannot control their cholesterol levels by diet and exercise alone. You can take ezetimibe as a single ingredient tablet, or it is also available in a tablet that contains both ezetimibe and another cholesterol lowering medication called simvastatin. How to use? You may take this medicine with or without food. The patient should be on an appropriate lipid-lowering diet and should continue on this diet during treatment with ezetimibe. The recommended dose is 1 ezetimibe 10 mg tablet daily. When ezetimibe is added to a statin, either the indicated usual initial dose of that particular statin or the already established high statin dose should be continued. In the setting, the dosage instructions for that particular statin should be consulted. Contraindications. Hypersensitivity to the active substance or to any of the excipients. When ezetimibe is co-administered with a statin, please refer to the SPC for that particular medicinal product. Therapy with ezetimibe co-administered with a statin is contraindicated during pregnancy and lactation. Ezetimibe co-administered with a statin is contraindicated in patients with active liver disease or unexplained persistent elevations in serum transaminases. Warnings. Ezetimibe is only part of a complete program of treatments that also includes diet, exercise, and weight control. Follow your diet, medication, and exercise routines very closely. Some cholesterol medications should not be taken at the same time. If you take ezetimibe with another cholesterol medicine, follow your doctor's dosing instructions very carefully. You should not use ezetimibe if you have moderate to severe liver disease. You should not use this medicine with a statin cholesterol medicine if you have active liver disease or if you are pregnant or breastfeeding a baby. Call a doctor right away if you have unexplained muscle pain, tiredness or weakness, especially if you also have fever, unusual tiredness and dark cold urine. Side effects. Get emergency medical help if you have signs of an allergic reaction to ezetimibe, hives, difficult breathing, swelling of your face, lips, tongue, or throat. Ezetimibe can cause a breakdown of muscle tissue, which can lead to kidney failure. Side effects may be more likely in older adults. Common ezetimibe side effects may include diarrhea, cold symptoms such as stuffy nose, sneezing, sore throat, pain in an arm or leg, joint pain, or muscle pain while taking ezetimibe with a statin.